And that's a wrap. Hey, if this place is a celebration of evolution, then shouldn't our facilities evolve as well? I think that's a yes, and that you should be a part of this, which means another yes from you. What do you say? Okay, our objective here is to update the park, add excitement, that X factor, or in our case, the T-Rex factor. Come on, am I right? Huh? Way I figure it, familiarity breeds contempt. So let's mix it up a bit. We need more warm bodies coming through the turnstiles. Whatever it takes to do that, well, let's do that. Make a change for the better, am I right?
Are my ears deceiving me, or is Isaac embracing chaos? Now this, this could be interesting.
Every show needs a star, and ours is definitely a diva. So that T-Rex I mentioned earlier, let's get a new one into the mix. Do it, and a star is most definitely born. Oh, and make sure our guests get a front row seat to the show, obviously.
A T-Rex will always draw attention, but I shouldn't have to remind you how dangerous they can be. The world has never seen a more alpha predator.
To get our T-Rex front and center, maximum guest exposure, while maintaining safety protocols, of course.
Yeah, I mean, keep everyone safe, but don't overdo it. The protocols are guidelines, right? First and foremost, let's give our guests the show they've come to see. The ultimate T-Rex encounter. The roar of the crowd. The roar of our star performer. Think of the possibilities.
Heading to pick up the asset.
Thank you.
Our entire operation, and specifically security division, could use more people like you.
Collecting asset. Asset transported.
Warning, Ranger vehicle under attack.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's how we do it in the entertainment division. Sure, the scientists can bring them back from the brink, but we put them in front of the world. Heck of a job. Heck of a job.
I understand the appeal of featuring the T-Rex. I mean, I get it, really. But if that show of yours ever goes pear-shaped, well, you know what can happen. Any doubt? Ask your friend, Dr. Malcolm.
Thank you.